on the Lord Jesus Christ. Hell is real. You know how it is real? Jesus Christ, who is God, stepped off the throne and came down, was born in a manger, and there's no room for God. There's no room for God in your hearts.
You want to shut a fireball?
The very fact is you don't even want to listen. Listen, we are in the times. And I've been listening to this brother preach. I've been watching your hearts. We are in Noah's day. The Bible says that Noah preached righteousness. You don't care. You say, preacher, shut up. Preacher, go away. We don't want to hear. I tell you right now, Romans chapter 10 says that God says, those who eat, I love their feet because they carry the gospel through kindness. I enjoy what they do. The Bible already tells me you're going to reject. And when you reject Jesus, believe it or not, you make the Bible real to me. Proverbs chapter 1 says you're going to hoot, you're going to toot, you're going to scream, you're going to holler. It's already in there. Many of you are going to go right into that track. You're not going to care about God. The Bible says many will go to Broadway. You make the Bible true. And I'm going to tell you right now, you're going to stand before a holy, righteous God one day. Oh God, forgive me. Oh God, I'm sorry. Depart from me, you workers of iniquity. I never knew. Oh Lord, I never knew. I never heard. I sent you a preacher. I gave you a Bible. You get a Bible online. You get a Bible on your phone. Woo! That's the glory of God, Jesus Christ, and God's long-suffering. He's not willing that any should perish. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved.
Glory to God. Glory to God.
I have no more voice.
What a beautiful day.
You guys sell tickets.